Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates.
Rajasthan CM Ashok Gehlot has alleged that the Rajya Sabha elections on June 19 could have been conducted 2 months back, but the BJP had not completed its buying and selling in Gujarat and Rajasthan, so they were delayed. Leveling allegations of horse trading against the ruling party, Gehlot said the Congress party is united and will not allow anyone to poach its members. But Gehlot has not said why the Rajasthan Congress, in that case, shifted its own as well as independent MLAs to a hotel on Jaipur-Delhi highway 2 weeks before the election. In fact, Gujarat Congress also shifted 17 of its MLAs from a resort in Rajkot to a farmhouse, also fearing poaching. Earlier this month, the Election Commission announced elections to 24 Rajya Sabha seats. 4 seats are each from Andhra Pradesh, Gujarat, Karnataka, 3 from Rajasthan and Madhya Pradesh, 2 from Jharkhand, and 1 each from Arunachal Pradesh, Mizoram, Manipur and Meghalaya. This is Unnati Sharma for The Print, and you're watching Political.